12th of April 2021. Wake up consciousness. Outside on the whole body, or at least inside, this you are smiling hard. Now smile and relaxing first. Smile and relaxing. Until you got sensing yourself, then you can close your eyes. If you have no sense yourself, then you will fall asleep. Sense yourself with eye consciousness. See your facial feeling. Can you see your facial feeling? Not from your eye, but eye consciousness. That is wake up with eye consciousness. Then if you can see your facial feeling, you can see your breathing. Only see your facial feeling. Then you can see everything. See your facial feeling, and then this is maybe wake up about 10%. Consciousness, eye consciousness, wake up about 10%. And you see facial feeling, body consciousness, wake up about 10%. Then you have to wake up here. First, relaxing and smile. Then you got more consciousness, wake up. From the front, going around. It better. Consciousness waking from the front, going around, and more backwards, then close your eye, then immediately you get into vipassanayana. If you close your eye, maybe take time to develop yana, 10, 15 minutes, or sometimes you fall asleep. If you open your eye 2 minutes, you can develop vipassanayana. Send yourself from the front and then go more backwards. And to make it clearer, smile. And relaxing and stay calm in seclusion, not have any desire. Then more expanding. This is my sight. My sight. And now wake up. In your heart with smile, your mind sight wake up. But contemplate your heart on breathing with attention. Then you got consciousness wake up. From your heart, contemplate the breathing, how the breathing in, how the breathing out. This is inside. My side first, with eye side wake up. Eye side wake up, my side, and then contemplate with intention, attention on breathing. Then you got inside. That's all. Try, just close your eye, gently. You still got eyesight or not? If you don't have eyesight, you don't have my sight. If you don't have eyesight, then open eye again. Your eye look at me. Your eyesight see your facial feeling. See sensation on face. See sensation on your shoulder. See sensation. Allow your face. See sensation backwards. The whole body. This is my sight. M-I-N-D, my sight. Eyesight to wake up my sight, and eyesight to wake up inside. But you need the help of breathing, mindfulness of breathing. Because you got upload, you got kilesa deep. You have to upload kilesa, then inside wake up. How to upload kilesa? With awareness. and just see what happened. If you have my sight, you got calmness. If you have insight, you have calmness and seclusion. You have calmness and seclusion. My sight and insight with calmness and seclusion. And stay calm and conscious. Calm and conscious. Calm and conscious. Wake up my side and inside. More inside, wake up if you keep attention on breathing every moment with contemplation. How breathing is soft, softer, softer, more softer, smooth, smoother, or not smooth, or whatever, or you are breathing going to the pause, you have to recognize breathing to the pause as well. Then you got inside. Now, even you close your eye, if you don't have my sight, you have to open eye. If you don't have eyesight, you have to open eye. Close your eye, you need to wake up with eyesight and my sight. It looks like you got sensing from the front to behind. See sensation on your face, see facial feeling, see sensation on the whole body, and see rising, falling, see breathing in, breathing out. But if you more awareness of breathing inside, it will help you more wake up with inside. Just keep attention on your breathing with sensing from eyesight, at least eyesight. If you have eyesight, my sight wake up. And then contemplate breathing with awareness from heart, then you got inside. Just your heart, your mind, and your heart become one with your breathing. Then more eyesight and my sight and inside more wake up. Become one with your breathing, with joy, happiness, and love. Love your breathing as your very most important thing in life. Then you got joy and happiness with your practice. become one with your breathing, your heart with your breathing, totally. And wake up with eyesight, sensing your face or sensing the whole body. Sensing your facial feeling all the time. And then just become one with breathing in your heart with awareness. And sit relaxing with upright position. More become one with your breath, with good attention, and become with your breathing every moment. And that's all. Thank you. keep attention, more attention on your breathing. Like a soldier, bravely protect yourself from all enemy of thought. Bravely protect yourself from enemies of thought. Not only just awareness, then not enough power. Must be good intention and attention with bearing, like a soldier protect yourself, not killed by thought, not throw away by thought. Must be right determination, strong determination to stay with your being only. And when stay with your being inside, with eyesight, seeing yourself, and that is consciousness from eyesight wake up. Then body consciousness wake up, become my sight, sensing the whole body and mind. But in your heart must be really strong, not only just aware breathing, not enough. Must be attentively mindful of breathing, like a soldier protect yourself from all enemy of thought. That's why you need awareness of breathing and knowing clearly every moment of breathing, seeing clearly every moment of breathing. Not only just aware, not enough. Must be mindful awareness. Then you got knowing clearly, seeing clearly, breathing every moment from your heart. This is awareness from your heart or inside. For my side, eyesight awareness from outside, seeing the whole body sitting with breathing nicely, but internal breathing, you must be good awareness with mindful attention and intention. Then you can recognize breathing inside from your heart or inside there. If you can develop both my side and inside, then it become jhana with knowledge. strong intention, then you got mind with breathing every moment. Strong attention, then you got contemplation together. Turn inwards your intention and attention to the breathing inside. Every moment, breathing in and the pause, and breathing out together. And before we finish this session, just review. How you feel calmness, awareness, and seeing clearly. And then channel it to everybody in your family and in your country. With loving kindness and compassion. And smile to yourself for your good health, happiness, and all success. And we finish today's session. Buddhang saranang kacchami, Dhammang saranang kacchami, Sanghang saranang kacchami. May the Buddha, Dhamma, and Sangha protect and keep you well being with Dhamma eye in this very life. Sathu, sathu.